Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the third briefing of economicfrauds.com. This weekly news will be updated on every Sunday. And what kind of news can you expect it from us? For you as an investor, it will be about international warnings of fraudulent websites, of non-existent financial companies which promote or sell fictitious or fraudulent stock. FSA, the Financial Services Authority based in London, published warnings against the following unlicensed entities:
ABD Work Group, Pension Release Plan, Center Finance Management Massac, Citadel Group International clone of FSA authorized firm, Deutsche Bank AG clone of FSA authorized firm, Maxwell Consultancy Limited, Scottsdale Capital Consultative Services, Solaris Financial Solutions, Viridian Ethical Investments, Walker Financial Management clone of FSA authorized firm, Werner Abbott.
Finansinspektionen, the Swedish Financial Authorities, has published the following warnings against the following entities: Blueprint Securities, Eden Management Partners, Lear Capital Group, and the Kronos Group. FMA, the Austrian Financial Market Authority, warns against entities which don't have the proper authorization.
Armory Group, the successor of Nagoya Corp, AVI Vermögensberatung, Benda Finance, Dietrich and Sun London, Camex Korean Capital Exchange, Stanley Clifford and Yamaguchi Partners Global.
This week's focus is on fictitious financial authorities which now operates through the internet.
Equities Trading Commission, with a representative of Robert Mercer. Securities Trading Board, with a representative of Ben Schindler, which speak German. Financial Trading Board, Representative Brett Church. Office of the International Claims Commission, ICC. Liberty Investors Protection Agency. International Market Regulation Commission. Global Acquisition Regulators. Global Financial Department. Global Finance Regulators. Financial Commerce Commission. And International Bureau Trade Commission.
EconomicFrauds.com warned public against the following fictitious unauthorized entities: Asia Acquisition Group, Brandt Fletcher Trust Management, Fairview Accounting Services, G&K Trust Limited, GE Capitals or GE Capital Bank Ltd., Gencor Corporate Consulting, Greenfield Securities Limited, ICS Associates Incorporated Shanghai, Jacobson Partner LLC, Legacy Capital clone of Euros firm, NAV Group Limited, Profit Shares, Rollmark Capital, Royal Green Profits, Royal Profits, Sterling Private Equity PLC, Gross Venor Capital Advisors, possibly association with Azora Alliance, Deva Holdings Financial, Provideo Financial, Ruber Research Group, and Shinsei Associates.
If you are a victim of previously mentioned entities, go and file police report in your camp how you were first contacted. names used, website used, to what country did you send your funds, which bank, and account numbers. Then send us via email copy of the police report. We will do our own research and we will send it to the proper financial authorities. Thank you for staying with us and see you next week.